Hello, Facebook. Hello, Facebook people. How are we today? We have 7 people already. Nice. Can you please just send me a message? Let me know that you can hear me, you can see me, everything is beautiful and everything is lovely. And we can get going. Okay? Right. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, there's Sid there, Tracy's there. Okay. Kirsty, welcome back. Welcome back to you. Thank you. Okay. So, got 7 up. Can we all hear me okay? Okay. I haven't been up for a couple of weeks. I'm sorry about the it's a bit fizzy and fuzzy here. Sorry about that. Wow, nice shirt. It is an awesome shirt, isn't it, Andy? Thank you very much. This is Flowers of Sacrifice, ladies and gentlemen. Flowers of Sacrifice 2020. Get in there. Okay. Haven't been up for a couple of weeks. Been busy getting on with, you know, life and stuff. Needed a break. So today, beer on the bar, haven't you seen that? I'm going to play a whole bunch of songs that I wrote a long time ago, which never really made the light of day. But everything's groovy. Hello, Jeremy. Jeremy's here. Fantastic. A whole bunch of songs that I haven't played. They were all written 2016, I think they were written. The first one, I'm going to play everything on the acoustic today, by the way. No funny business. First one is called Disobey. This was written 4 years ago, all about those sort of racist Facebook groups and stuff like that. Okay. So, this is called Disobey.
Not why I stand up, drinking from your poison cup. I don't follow your advice, full of hate and full of spite. Now the writing's on the wall, in your infantile scrawl. Drinking from your poison cup, this is not why I stand up. What did you find to feel, or what did you find? You didn't find your way. You didn't find your way. You didn't follow faith. Out of the way. You didn't disobey. But this is just what I expect from an uneducated sect, full of bigotry and hate. No discussion, no debate. Only writing on the wall, in your infantile scrawl. Drinking from your poison cup, this is not why I stand up. What did you find to feel? What did you find? Disobey. This is not why I signed up, drinking from your poison cup. I don't follow your advice, full of hate
full of spite. Now the writing's on the wall in your infantile scrawl, drinking from your poison cup. This is not why I sent up. What did you find to feel? What did you find? Didn't find your way. Didn't find your way. Didn't find your way. Didn't follow face. Out of the way. You didn't disobey. Oof. There you go. It's called Disobey. I'm back from 2016. Phil! Hello, Phil! Nice to see you. To see you not, but kind of see you, you know. Okay. It's hot. I don't know what it's like where you are, but here, in this particular space here, it's about 40 degrees. I've got a fan going on here. Got the cold beer on the bar. I hope you're all well. This next song is called Retrospection. I got fed up. I still get fed up of seeing Facebook posts from people going, "Oh, do you remember this? We grew up in the 70s. Do you remember this? We grew up in the 80s. Wasn't life awesome? Aren't we fantastic? We're all still alive. What's all this rules and rubbish about?" I hate all that stuff. Life was greater then because you were young. That's why. Okay? And if you don't know, can't figure that out, then whatever. This is called Retrospection. Do you remember when? Do you remember why? Do you remember where? Did you have one of those? One of those. Do you remember how? Do you remember who? Do you remember why? Are they good memories? The memories. Well, who remembers? More to the point, who cares? Who remembers? What it was back in the day, back in the day. We're playing this, watching that, reading this, doing that. Did you do this? Are you those of an age? Old of an age. Who remembers? Not to the point, who cares? Trip down memory lane. We'll take a 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 trip down memory lane. Remember, come on to the front, who cares? Who remembers? There you go. A little bit of anger in there somewhere. Love it. Thank you, Kirsty. Very kind of you. I'm gonna do this. Don't often do this. This next song is called The Insurmountable Truth. Another one from back in 2016. I went through a phase where I was ill for 2 weeks and I wrote a whole bunch of songs while I was ill, which never really got to see the light of day. This particular song I wrote because I was teaching a lesson and I used the word insurmountable. And my student said, "Can you use that in a sentence?" And I said, "I could use it in a song." And they said, "Go on then." And I thought, "Ah, okay, I have to write a song now with that in it." So I did. This is called The Insurmountable Truth. I'm not entirely what it's about. I think it's about being ill. So, the unreliable face of future you tells the insurmountable truth of the unpronounceable malady that stole away your youth. It's insurmountable, and this is one of those times. Yeah, this is one of those times. It's insurmountable. You have known to be the unexpected heaviness of words so lightly thrown. It's insurmountable, and this is one of those times. Yeah, this is one of those times. It's insurmountable. That was The Insurmountable Truth. Okay. Okay, I think I saw Philly earlier on. Yeah. You've got rather a lot of dandruff for a man with no hair. It's all from here. All the dandruff comes from here, mate. All the hair has slipped down. It's gone in my nose, in my ears, in the, you know. Okay. Phil, Mad Phil, requested this one. He requested two of my songs. I like it when people request my songs. It's cool. This was requested 2 weeks ago when I didn't do a gig for 2 weeks. He requested two. This is the first one. This is called From a Window. I see the tops of all the way up there. I see the swifts in sun they feed from way up here. Where the hills roll into the sky, into the cloudy sun they fly. from way up here. Where the sky falls into hills, they found a patch of green to build. Of all the trees from way up here, I see the swifts in sun they feed from way up here. And where the hills roll into sky, into the cloud it's sunny. And where the sky falls into hills, into this cloud it's sky that Phil, you are welcome. I might do that one a bit later, we'll see how it goes. Okay. Gold star to anybody who can tell me where I am today. I am in a bar, but which bar am I in? Huh? Okay. Am I in tune? I think so. It's good enough for punk rock, isn't it? Okay, Jeremy chose the next one. First cover version of the evening. Okay, and the original to this is in G minor. Okay. And then I heard the Glastonbury live version, and it's in E minor. So I figured the E minor one's easier to play. If I wanted to play in G minor, I could just whack a capo on and we'd be fine. But I like the sound of the E minor version. The only problem is the opening chord is a bit. Time it was, the lights were low, ho, ho. I leaned back on my radio, ho, ho. Some cat was laying down, some get it on rock and roll, he said. And the loud sound, it seemed to fade, hey, hey. Came back like a slow voice on a wave of face, hey, say. There were no DJ, that was hazy cosmic jive. There's a Starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he blew our minds. There's a Starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, 'cause he knows it's all worthwhile. He told me, let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie. Phone someone, so I picked on you, who, hey, that's far out, so you heard him too, who. Switch on the TV, we may pick him up on channel 2. Look out your window, I can see his light. If we can sparkle, he may land tonight. Don't tell your papa or he'll get us locked up in fright. There's a Starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he blew our minds. There's a Starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worth what he told me. Let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children boogie. Starman waiting in the sky. He'd like to come and meet us, but he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a Starman waiting in the sky. He told us not to blow it, cause he knows it's all worth what he told me. Let the children lose it, let the children use it, let all the children move it. David Bowie, Starman, for Jeremy. There you go. A little bit of fluff in the middle, but who cares about a little bit of fluff? Okay. The next song was chosen by Mr. Sid Stovold. And I don't know if you saw me post the other day, but I had an argument about this song. An argument on ultimateguitar.com, mate, where I went to find the chords so I didn't have to listen to it and work it out because I'm lazy. And I saw the chords and I played it and I thought, that chord's wrong. I shouldn't be a G, I should be E minor. It's an E minor that goes to the F sharp to the G. I put it on there and the guy went mad. Sorry, no, look at this video. You can see he plays a G. I said, okay, but use your ears, mate. He's actually playing E and then he goes to the G. Oh, crazy people. Caroline laughs and it's raining all day. She loves to be one of the girls. She lives in the place at the side of our lives, where nothing is ever put straight. She turns herself round and she smiles and she says, this is it, that's the end of the joke. And loses herself in a dream in a sleep, and her lovers walk through in their coats. She's pretty and pink, isn't she? Pretty and pink, isn't she? All of her lovers will talk of her notes and the flowers that they never send. But wasn't she easy? Isn't she pretty and pink? The one who insists he was first in the line is the last to remember her name. He's walking around in his dress that she wore. She's gone, but the joke's the same. Pretty and pink, isn't she? Pretty and pink, oh, isn't she? Caroline talks to you softly sometimes. She says, I love you and too much. She doesn't have anything you want to steal. Well, nothing you can touch. She weighs the buttons you shirt The traffic is waiting outside. She hands you this coat, she gives you her clothes, and these cars collide. Pretty in pink, isn't she? Pretty in pink, how isn't she? Tune Pretty in Pink by the Psychedelic Furs. Awesome, awesome stuff. Thank you, Sid, for the suggestion. I don't know why, but when I sing that song, I end up singing like this. It got to. You can't say, Caroline laughs and it's raining all day. You can't say it normally. I think I saw the Furs at the Cornwall Coliseum, I think. Loved them. The Cornwall Coliseum. Hang on. Oh, I keep dropping stuff. Okay. By the way, don't forget, talking of venues, get onto the government, hashtag let the music play. Okay, get onto social media, get onto Twitter, get onto Instagram, get onto Facebook, wherever, hashtag let the music play. Post your pictures of fantastic gigs in fantastic venues and let's get some money so that they don't all close down, because 90% of them are about to, I do believe. I think it is that bad, okay? Anyway, great version of Pretty in Pink. Thank you, Sid. Thank you very much. Back to my stuff. This next song was written back in 2016. It's gone through many, many rewrites, and I finished it today. So, I'm gonna start it quiet, I think. This is your time. Don't wait for my line. Don't follow cues. This is your chance. Don't follow my dance. Don't wait for clues. There is more time than you could ever, ever use. So take your wine. Raise your glass up high and drink deep, because this is the time, this is your time. Raise your glass up high and drink your wine. This is the time, this is your time. Take your chance, we won't leave you behind. Well, this is your choice. Don't wait for my voice, just take the lead, it's a new start. Go play your own part, don't wait to see if there's more time than you could ever, ever choose. Just take your wine and raise your glass up high and drink deep, because this is the time. This is your time. Raise your glass up high and drink your wine. This is the time. This is your time. Take your chance. We won't leave you behind. This is our time, our chance to do this, to do it right, this is our chance to make it all right. Don't screw it up, cause there's more time than we could ever, ever use. Just take our wine and raise our glasses high and drink tea. Because this is the time, this is our time. Raise our glasses high and drink our wine. Yeah, this is the time, this is your time. Raise your glass up high and drink your wine. This is the time, this is my time. Raise my glass up high and drink my wine. This is the time, this is our time. Raise our glasses high and drink our wine. Thank you very much. That's called This Is The Time. Okay. By the way, anybody know? This bar on a boat, ferry, cruise ship. It is on a ship, but not one of them. Completely different kind of ship altogether. Huh? Raising your glass. Raise your glass. I haven't got a glass, I've got a bottle. Raise your glass. There we go. Okay. This next song I wrote a couple of months ago. Did a gig, and while the support band was playing, I was sitting, and there was a guy, a little bit drunk, a little bit annoying, came over, constantly going on. Apparently he was a local. He was very drunk. And he was getting on everybody's nerves. In the end, they kicked him out, but it was the inspiration for a song. So, this is called Get Out. When you walked in the room and our eyes met, that was the moment I knew. When you opened your mouth and your voice went, that was the moment I knew. And you went to the bar and I knew what you were drinking. Do you know what I was thinking? Get out, 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 get out. This culture. Get out, 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 get out. This culture. I was sat there alone and you showed up. That was the moment I knew. When you came in hushed for a close up, that was the moment I knew. And then you tried it on. By the gods, you'd been drinking. Do you know what I was thinking? Get out, 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 get out of this culture. Get out, 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 get out of this culture. And when the end came, it couldn't come too soon. And then the end came, and it was time for you. And when the end came, it was time for you to get out, 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 get out of this culture. Get out, 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 get out of this culture. Get out, 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 get out of this culture. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up for this culture. There we go, ladies and gentlemen. That was called Get Out, in case you hadn't figured that out. An airship? No. Is it from Star Trek? Ooh! Yeah. But which Star Trek? And which bar? And where is it? On airships, all the bottles are made of plastic so they don't weigh so much. Fact. Not. Why not? I mean, if, I don't know. Love it. Thank you, Tracy. Okay. This is going to be the last one. Okay. It's been short. It's only 36 minutes up. Okay. So while I play this, if there's anything else you want to hear, just shout it. That means all caps, I suppose. And if I know it, I'll play it. If I don't know it, I won't play it. Or I might attempt it. This is a song I wrote. I was driving along in the car. I was driving past the cemetery. And there was a guy weeing on the wall of the cemetery. And I thought, that's not very nice. And I know there are children watching, but I'm going to play this anyway. And then Kirsty Bluck writes, DS9. Do you get it? DS9. This is my ninth online gig. That's Dick Savage number 9. This bar is from DS9. That's Deep Space 9. What a geek. Sorry. Yes, Kirsty, it is DS9. What's the name of the bar, though? This is called Pissing Up Against the Cemetery Wall. Where you going? What you doing? Up against that wall, hey you. Where you going? What you doing? Pissing up against the wall now. There's a man and he's pissing on a cemetery wall. There's a man pissing up against the cemetery wall. How you doing? On that memorial, hey you. Where you going? What you doing? Pissing on memorials now. There's a man and he's pissing on a memorial. There's a man pissing up against the memorial. It's not a scene that you see every day. It's a one-man show. It's not a scene that you see every day. It's a one-man show. There's a man and he's pissing on a cemetery wall. There's a man pissing up against a cemetery wall. There's a man and he's pissing on a memorial. There you go. Quark's Bar, Grill, Gaming House and Holosuite Arcade is indeed what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Quark's Bar on DS9, which is Deep Space 9, which is also Dick Savage number 9. And that is the gig and that is the end. Thank you very much indeed for joining me. I have enjoyed it immensely, as always. Very nice to see you. Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you, Kirsty. Thank you, Andy. Thank you, Tracy. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Sid. Thank you, everybody. Cemetery Wall, Memorial, what a rhyme. By the way, I wrote that song 4 years ago. 4 years ago, I wrote that song. Prediction. Thank you very much. Take care. Look after each other. Don't go to the pub on Saturday. It's going to be mental. And please stay away from Wetherspoons, whatever you do. Take care. Love each other. Bye-bye.